The top myth for the for working in the social sector, according to me, is that you can get by doing minimal work. That this is the kind of work that, you know, you would do part time. You know, housewives would do it after the end of the day, or something that you can spend a couple of hours doing. That's not the case. A lot of hard work, a lot of focus, a lot of method to the madness, and not just the passion.